dropping over there. Which is something that I never experienced as I was growing up. My parents never argued like that, not once. My whole upbringing, not once. Well, I'll ring my mum soon. See if she's back. She went for wine and biscuits. Imagining I'm a child and what they'd do if he hit me, well, in that case it would be child abuse and I'd have to go to the police. Morrison's will be shot now. I want to go back, go get some eggs. There's a pretty neat thing on YouTube. It's a show that I'm watching. had to be there at, well, this is getting a bit hot. She had to be there at 4. She said she wouldn't be long. Yeah, I just wanted to make a video while I was gagging for a vape. I like to do them together. She released the song. I don't give a fuck. No, that's not the one. Oh yeah, I think that is the one. I'm not sure. No, it's New Rules. say things very softly is okay, you know. As well, or an impatria, another word, impatria. But though they've been lovely, I guess, yeah. I'm going to read my magazine. Make a penguin. A little rolled up penguin. Really don't about this bit. Shall I put the squirrel on? Shall I put him in the tree? Have him his cupcake out. Isn't that cute? His cupcake in the tree. You know, I was in the park today and I saw two squirrels. And they were both so fat. Yeah. They've really been eating, you know. It's great, isn't it? Yeah. Fatter than they are in the summer, you know. Their little raccoon with candy cane. Happy snowman. I don't want to put Santa on there. I don't want Santa on it. Let's get this bird. I don't know what bird it is. Put this bird on as well. No, I just want to go on the tree. I'll just pop him down there. I don't know whether to make the penguin. I really want to, but I'll have to cut a hole in the cover to make the penguin. piece of card. And some tissue paper. Oh, wicked. This is like Build-A-Bear. Colour in the clothes and then cut them out. I need some felt pens. I want to look at other craft magazines. And then this is like a friend's art, I look to make and do. I mean, I suppose these magazines are a bit like buses. You have good buses and you have bad buses. You know. This paper's a bit thin, really, to make this working horse. Oh, you can stick it on card and then cut it out. You should cut it in pens or pencils to design your own jumper. A large potato half in black paint, press down onto your paper with two and three papers full of black splotches. Once dry, dip the small potato half in white paint, press onto the bottom of each black splotch. Paint feet, beak and eyes onto your splotches to make penguins. Now your paper is ready to use. Make your wrapping paper. I like the robin. It's really cute. I love robins. I heard that they're rare. And there was this number you can ring up when you see one. And there was one in my garden. I was coming in my garden a lot. And I wanted to ring this number and say there's one in my garden. You can make cookies for birds. In a large bowl, mix one part lard at room temperature to two parts seeds stirred together. Spoon the mixture onto the cookie cutter and make a small hole at the top with a skewer. Pop into the fridge for a couple of hours. I use vegetable sugar. Down now. I think I've got any left on the line. love, three words. Yeah, I did say that the bucket was in there. Yeah. I used to, this lovely girl, she, did this craft group every Wednesday when I was at a hostel. And I used to make mosaics. Never paid for mine. I've lost a couple of squares. That's all the vape I can have. Actually, I can have some more because it's 2:15, but I don't know if I do it. I don't mind cigarettes now because I don't have too much. I just have 4 drags and it's nice. Nice experience. I think I had it the wrong way round. I loved other people before I loved myself. I don't think that was healthy. Now I love myself, I find it easier to love other people. Though, I don't mind saying something when I feel like I want to communicate with them, that they're hurting me, or if I have a need and I want that need to be met. You know, just to gently say what I want to say, you know. I think that's self-love too. I think we can hang out in the next video.